On the 4th of July weekend, I took a Saturday off and headed for the Clackamas River. The river is only about a half hour from where I live, but it's one of the many rivers in Oregon that I've never been on. It turns out to be a great little river with fast current, many interesting rapids, and large areas of quiet water. After about 3 hours of playing in the rapids, I came across a quiet stretch of water that went into a horseshoe-shaped cove. There I found the most serene little daisy-covered island with its own tranquil lagoon. The sun was warm and I was tired and hungry, so it looked like a good place to rest, have lunch, and spend some quiet time on the river.